Every day of the year marks the anniversary of someone's death as a result of conflict in Northern Ireland. As I cross the Irish border today, the 8th of July, I mark the anniversaries of 11 loved ones killed on this date during the Troubles. Seamus Cusack, 27. Desmond Beattie, 19. Laurence McKenna, 22. James Rooney, 43. Alan MacMillan, 18. Joe McDonnell, 30. John Dempsey, 16. John McVitty, 46. John Howard, 29. Cyril Murray, 51. Michael McGoldrick, 31.